Okay, what's going on, Legion? Azrael here, like always. There's construction going on right now. It's in the AM at like 7, and I should have just done it later at night, but I didn't. And I have nothing to upload, so I have to do it now. But yeah. We got car radio at... That's what I'm dealing with. Wow. All right. Honestly, the first few episodes, I was kind of embarrassed. Now I don't really give a fuck anymore. 21 Pilots, Lollapalooza, Argentina, 2019, Car Radio. I think we checked out Car Radio back when we were doing the Reading Festival or whatever it was. And, I've talked about wanting to go back to Car Radio. It sucks that we're kind of doing another live version, but I was just like, you know what? Lollapalooza, Argentina is what some people were really requesting. And I was like, yeah, you know what? Let's just do it. So with that being said, let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. Also, my new headset has no bass because it's a gaming headset, and I kind of messed up when I bought it. $240 down the drain. Yay! But everything is a lot more sharp. Very little bass now in these things, so everything's just not as good as it was. I still have the old one. It's the old one. Might as well use, and these feel smaller too. I don't like this. I feel like I'm wearing baby headphones. Hope it doesn't blow up in my ear, our ear. Oh, I'm killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding from me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel. There's no distraction to mask what is real. I can pull the steering wheel. I have these thoughts so often I have to replace that slap with what it once bought. Cause somebody stole my car radio. And now I just sit in silence. It is pretty low. That we're all battling fear. I don't know if we know what we're here. Oh, I'm not too deeply stop thinking. Different things we can do, but from the things that work there we're only two, and from the two that we choose to do, peace and win, and fear we lose. It is fate. Definitely like it a lot more than I remember. Let me know how close this one is to the original. Video's not the best. Video's very framey. Yeah, my ass. This is what I like about this song, for sure. I like it a lot more now. Whoa, the people that want the high fives. Sad face. Just on a side note, if it feels like I'm not really doing a whole lot, is I got a tooth thing going on, and it's really bothering me, so I'm not really talking or all involved, I guess. The video wasn't so framing. I'm gonna end it right there. Yeah, sorry, like, you know when it swells and it's all crowded? Yeah, it's just, it's hard to kind of think about it, anything else, kind of, you know what I mean? Trying, but as soon as I can get this stuff to come out, it'll be so much better. Anyways, yeah, the song was really good. It's kind of unfortunate my tooth started to bother me a lot more on this reaction, on this video, than the last two. Three things are going to happen. One, nothing. Two, he's going to fall and break something and never do that again. Or three, he's going to fall and die. I really hope the second two don't happen. But he's probably going to always be doing that, so if you had to pick the latter two, let's hope he just breaks something and he doesn't die. Because I don't want to say real, but the talent that does music that is super, super popular, like, you wouldn't see Ariana Grande doing that. I know that's, like, not her fame. We're not talking about the artist and what they write or what they talk about. And I'm just talking about, I don't know if he's going to be doing this anymore. This is 2019, but it's still kind of crazy that he can do this stuff without, I wonder how many people like tell him not to do it. Somebody said in the comments that they're part of a label now. They have a lot of their own freedoms, but still, it's crazy that anybody would put them on while he's doing stuff like this. Because, you know, a while back, I remember like watching a lot of stuff about artists and stuff like that, talking about the behind the scenes of this, like, you know, like Tom Brady, his arm is insured for like $2 billion or $2 million or something like that, right? Like, his career is his throwing arm. So, you know, like, he has, excuse me, and he has like his arm like insured and stuff, you know, like, you know, they do that kind of stuff. And musicians, you know, their well-being, like, what was it, like, in the NFL, you're not allowed to go, like, skydiving, bungee jumping, like, even jet skiing maybe is a little, like, you got to get permission or something like that. There's certain, like, activities you can't do because if you get hurt, you can't, you know, play football, let's say. And it's the same with musicians. You know, like, they're kind of insured. Their label says, hey, don't do this crazy stuff. It doesn't happen all the time. You can see, like rappers and stuff like that can do a lot of crazy stuff as well, especially, like, it all depends, I guess, what label you're signed to is another thing. It's like Mick Jagger maybe couldn't do certain things or something. But that was, and that may be a little bit more old school with performers. Maybe it's all good for him. But, you know, and maybe musicians, music is a little bit more light than anything else. Or maybe they don't even have this kind of problem at all. Again, maybe it's just specific industries or specific record labels, if it is in the music industry. Who knows? But it's crazy that he does do this stuff. You know, and it'd be crazy if there was ever an accident. I hope there never is. But every time he does it, remember we did a reaction where he climbed up on that fucking, like, little small black platform. And he had no safety harness. And I'm like, it's crazy that the insurance that must get put up for him to do this stuff. Like, his label or whoever sponsors this probably has to pay this venue that he's at a shit ton of money on the off chance that if he falls and hurts himself, they're not liable. It's crazy that he does stuff like this. There's a lot of, like, behind-the-scenes stuff that maybe you don't think about. That's just what I'm thinking about. But anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for putting up with the construction. I do appreciate it. I'll see whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys.